guys, kids, we have a special thing planned for you today.
Is this thing on? Can you see me in here? Hello? Can you? Ooh! Oh, I see somebody. I see you in your living rooms. I don't know why you're in your living rooms, because I came to church today, and I was looking. Oh, hang on a second. Look at me. I'm all torn chained up. I got all. Does anybody else feel like they're just all chained up? Hang on a second. Look at that. It came right off my feet already. I didn't expect that to happen. Oh, hello. I see you guys in there in your living rooms. Anybody else ever felt like they was just all chained up? See, they got this thing, and my mommy and daddy said I can't go outside. And I'm all locked up, and I'm quarantined. And I started getting really sad, and well, I found my Bible, and I said, oh, I bet there's a story in there that tells me what to do when I feel like I'm all chained up. And so I just opened it up. Anybody ever do that, where you just open it up, and all of a sudden it's like there's a story, and the Lord is telling you what to look at? Open it up. It's really hard to do when you're quarantined. I just want you to know that. And I found this story in the book of Acts. Y'all know the book of Acts? You ever heard of a guy named Paul? He had a friend named Silas. You know he's a good friend if he goes to jail with you. That's a good friend. Well, they got put in jail because they was praising Jesus, and the people said they didn't want him doing that stuff. So they put him in jail. And they told the jailer, if you let him out, you let him out of this jail, it's going to be your life. And so he was watching them very close, and they said, well, you know what? We still got to praise Jesus. And I read this story, and so it's like midnight. Hang on, that's the wrong story. Oh, there it is. I found the right one. And it was midnight, and they started praising Jesus, and they started singing songs. And then all these songs started going, and there was a big earthquake. And it shook the whole jail. And all the chains started falling off, and the walls fell down. And the jailer came in, and he was scared to death because he thought he was going to die. Tried to kill himself. And Paul and Silas said, no, no, don't do that. All you got to do is trust in Jesus, because he's the whole reason that we're free. So here's what I think I need to do, because I got to get out of these chains. I can't live like this anymore. I think what I need to do is I need to praise Jesus. And I need to sing him a song. Will you guys help me sing a song?
I can help you.
Oh, my gosh, I didn't know you guys were here. I came to church this morning. There was nobody in the building. It was empty. I was hoping I was going to see people, and there was nobody here. You guys want to sing a song with me so I can get out of these chains? Oh, this is going to be great. This is going to be so much fun. I want to sing a song. I want to sing a song.
I'm the street lights that guide you home. I'll be the GPS when you've lost your phone. I'll be the song that's rocking in your headphones. I'll show you the signs to let you know you'll never be alone.
Let me start it off by saying this. Everything to me, nothing I wouldn't risk. Every single second, a moment that passes by, I'm thinking about you and I really want you to know that there's something more out there, something that will hold you very tight when you're scared. Cause I know when times get tough and it starts to feel rough, it can feel like everything's crashing down on you.
When it seems like every road you're on is hit a dead end, there is hope. Let me show. I'm the street lights that guide you home.
Something just ain't right. Laying in your bed, staying up all night. Cause this life is harder than it seems. But one thing I've learned is never stop chasing your dreams. And if it ever gets too hectic for you, stop for a second and remember one thing.
So when it seems like every road you're on is hit a dead end, there is hope. Let me show.
You'll never be alone.
That's it.
GPS when you've lost your phone. I'll be the song that's rocking in your headphones. I'll show you the signs to let you know you'll never be the street lights that guide you home.
I'll be the GPS
when you've lost your phone.
I'll be the song that's rocking. Song I've ever heard in my life. Do you guys have another song you could do?
Yeah,
we have another song we could do. Oh, I like songs. You guys are doing so good. I got out of my chains. I leave. What's the song called?
Glorious.
Oh, I've heard this song.
Glorious. Shout it out and glorious. Make it loud and Jesus, we shout your name. Jesus, we make your praise, Lord.
Favorite ever.
was so awesome. But I got my chains off. I'm not quarantined anymore. But we're all out of songs. So that means you have to come back next week at 10:30 on your Sunday. Oh, I see you in there. Do this in your living room. Wave at me. I see you waving. Hi. Well, this is so much fun. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
I can see you in your living room. I see little boys and little girls. Okay, we're running out of time. Next week, 10:30. We don't have to bring chains next week because we already got those off. We know what to do. If you feel quarantined, just praise Jesus. We love all you today's kids, and we will see you next week, 10:30. I only got four words for you. Hey, you matter. We'll see you next week. Love you. Bye.